Brussels, 1958, EXPO.
We asked Derroll how he would feel about singing with Jack again, and he agreed. He was quite calm about it. He didn't seem to bear any grudge. And we did get together and sing together at the American Pavilion.
And it was that time that I run into the Welkom Cafe for the first time, which I think is probably one of my most beautiful experiences really in my whole life ever had.
I've seen it in the Welkom when he's picked up his banjo and started to play. And there was all noise, the jukebox was going and people were talking, and he'd start playing the banjo and it would go like that, a hush, and everyone would listen to him. And that doesn't happen very often with people. He had something really special, you know.
All kinds of musicians coming down, and painters, and name it, and they've been there one time, from all over the world, too. It was an amazing time.